champion.
Look at this. The Outsiders are here. The Outsiders are here.
They're in the building.
No, they're not in the limo.
No, they're not. They're knocking Flair's head off. Arn Anderson's head off. Nash, Hall, Hogan.
Where's the rest of them? There's Hogan. Hogan is here. He is in the building.
Hey, I'm getting out of here, Bischoff.
Nash is in the center of the ring. Where are you going, Heenan?
I'm going for higher ground. This isn't worth it to me. I'm not going to risk my life here. I'll see you later. Today, if you're smart, you'll come with me.
Hogan, Hall, and Nash, they are going after the Dungeon of Doom. They are going after the Horsemen. Mike, today they are going after everybody. They weren't in the limo.
They obviously weren't, and now we see the New World Order taking command. Down goes Arn Anderson at the hands of Hogan.
They're going after everybody. They're going after the Dungeon of Doom.
Well, I can see that the Dungeon of Doom and the Four Horsemen are now together representing World Championship.
Here comes the Giant. Look out, NWO.
Thank God for the Giant.
Never thought we would hear it. The Giant is going to have their lunch. The Giant is in the building. Whoa, 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 whoa. The Giant.
What is
the
this?
Giant. No. No.
What is going on here?
Can't be. No. No. This is impossible. The Macho Man. Sledge! Oh, Savage! Savage is in trouble now.
Low blow by Hogan.
The Giant has just shocked the wrestling world, and DiBiase said it. Oh my God! How did you hear that?
Oh! He saw this a couple weeks back when he split Savage's head wide open. And he nails him again twice with the chair.
Look at this. The Giant, the newest member of the NWO.
No. No.
DiBiase promised it. Nobody thought it would be the Giant. And I'm afraid, my friends, the balance of power has shifted. And this is Sting and Luger decoyed out of the building by DiBiase. Carnage in the ring, and the NWO, it's like the Bash at the Beach all over again. Savage took three leg drops from Hogan then. The Giant.
Just when we saw the Four Horsemen and the Dungeon of Doom bond together, the Giant comes out. What does this mean, Eric?
This is... and McMichael gets nailed. So does Flair. Savage is being spray painted. Savage is being painted. And now they've got yellow paint. Oh, man, a yellow streak. Up the back of the Macho Man, Randy Savage.
Oh, this is revolting.
This, look at that. That's a disgusting sight. No.
Yeah, come on, you chicken.
And professional wrestling, NWO style. We shook up the world, baby.
Is there any question now? Who is the most powerful man in professional wrestling? Is there any question now? What most powerful organization in professional wrestling. We got a hold of the giant. We straighten his head out. And now, there's not four. There's not five. Mr. DiBiase, ha, 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 ha. Tell him, big man, I got a phone call while I was sitting home at my modest house. Ted DiBiase called me, and he says, I want to talk to you about business. Can you fly to Florida? I said, yes, I can, because I am about business. I walked into a 25,000 square foot home, the home of Hulk Hogan. There was that.
Spit on it for me. Spit on it.
When I walked into this house, there wasn't one Harley Davidson in the garage. There were 20 Harley Davidsons. There wasn't one Mercedes. There was five Mercedes, a couple of Vipers. I walked around this big home and got dizzy.
See you later, boys. Come on, big man. Anything less? Come on.
As I was dizzy walking around this mansion, a 25,000 square foot mansion.
Brother!
Every time I turned around,
everything I showed you, you can have. You wanted a part in Arnold Schwarzenegger's new movie, Hollywood Hulk Hogan, got it for you. And the bottom line is, brother, just to quote somebody, a stupid little man, whether you like it or whether you don't
like it.
It's the best thing going today. The NWO. Oh, man.
I stood down at a table